battle between two superstars trying to get back into NXT Women's Championship contention here on USA. Shotzi Blackheart trying to battle back against Dakota Kai, who's had backup during this match thanks to Raquel Gonzalez on the outside. Now Blackheart is starting to build some momentum here, Beth, against Dakota Kai.
And Kai has been laying the heat on Blackheart. And kudos to Blackheart after enduring all of that offense, finding that grit, digging deep down.
Off the reverse sling blade. Oh, what a knee! That one rocked Dakota Kai, and a big forearm smash. And the step up answer Curry, and Dakota Kai's in trouble.
Kai caught all of that right across the jaw, and Blackheart on the move.
Oh, all that body mass into the lower back of Dakota Kai. Watch this one more time. Oh, this knee strike. You see that head snap back for Dakota Kai. Oh, reaching into the cover. Shoulders down. Oh, and a near fall.
Beautiful chicken wing German suplex by Shotzi Blackheart. And Kai trying to shake the cobwebs off. Looking to Gonzalez maybe for a little bit of advice, some coaching.
Or some backup.
Yeah, that too.
Blackheart and Dakota Kai were in the final three of last week's Battle Royal, which ultimately fielded Candice LeRae as the new number one contender to the NXT Women's Championship. Dakota Kai with the double knees and the stomp out of the corner.
Oh!
All trying to set up really tight pin here and a kick out by Blackheart. And this Sunday at NXT TakeOver, streaming live on the WWE Network, Candice LeRae will challenge Io Shirai for the NXT Women's Championship. Still to come tonight, it is champions versus challengers in a mixed tag team match. Damian Priest, the North American champion, with Io Shirai against the Garganos.
Hi, for what? Cannot wait to see that one. But right now, Shotzi Blackheart doing everything she can to fend off Kai.
The side of the face, and Shotzi Blackheart in bad territory right now. Oh, takes out the leg of Dakota Kai, who landed hard.
Wow, that short distance strike across the nose, maybe the orbital bone of Kai. Blackheart looking to follow it up.
I bet you know better than anybody. You got to be really careful this area of the ring.
That is a very narrow space, very slippery with that ring apron there, and a long way to the floor.
Shot to the leg there. Oh, man, and right across the forehead, it looked like the shot got enough. Oh, went for the pump kick. Oh, spring loaded with that kick.
Kai didn't even see it coming.
Well, Blackheart's got a hold of Dakota Kai. Oh, my God.
Oh, wow.
Nasty impact for both superstars onto the apron.
Well, I'm not sure who got the worst of that, but Blackheart attempting to nail Kai on the ring apron. Hard landing on the bridge of her nose, right on that corner of the ring apron.
And the referee checking on both Dakota Kai and Shotzi Blackheart to see if they can continue. Shotzi Blackheart came down very hard on the most daunting part of the ring. One more look at this, and this is tough to watch, but watch this one more time as Shotzi Blackheart trying to rotate around.
I mean, Blackheart literally sacrificing her body to try to lay out Kai.
And Blackheart trying to continue on in this match. Where is Blackheart getting this ball? Oh. Gonzalez. Gonzalez trips up Blackheart. And the official never saw it. Wait a minute. Rhea Ripley did see it. However, Ripley coming back after Gonzalez for what happened last week in the Battle Royal. That is a showdown between two titans that we've been waiting to see explode. But meanwhile, back inside the ring, Beth, Kai's got to focus on Blackheart.
Blackheart trying to recover after Gonzalez's interference.
Oh, Shotzi into the cover.
The exciting young Spitfire, Shotzi Blackheart. What a battle! Overcoming all the odds, straight to victory. the end here, you see Kai going for the boot, and Shotzi quickly following up to get that three count out of nowhere despite interference.
Here is your winner, Shotzi.
So a big win by Shotzi Blackheart here in the final edition of NXT before TakeOver this Sunday. And with that, I want to turn our attention to one of the title bouts happening this